information tonight on the patient dumping lawsuit. State leaders in Nevada have reached a $400,000 settlement with the city of San Francisco. San Francisco sued Nevada in 2013 over allegations that Nevada psychiatric patients discharged from Ross and Neal Psychiatric Hospital here were bused to California and sold to seek further care there.